Hi, welcome to Device Tech Tip Channel. Today, I'd like to present you the Qubii photo storage device for iPhone and iPad. This device is developed by Taiwanese company called Maktar. I happened to came across an article about this product roughly 2 years ago. Ever since then, I have been recommending it to my students.Because it's so simple to use, especially for a lazy guy like me. Managing your photo and video from your iPhone and iPad cannot be any easier than this. Most of the similar device, you have to plug into your iPhone or iPad when it says low on storage. This product will do the backup every time you connect to your battery charger.Compared to the manual backup, this is a huge relief. Let's take a look at this device visual and size. This is an older version, so it is not pro, but the function is exactly the same. It is pretty small and fits within your hand.There is insertion slot right above USB mail adapter. This is where microSD card goes in. You'll need to purchase a microSD card to enable this device to function properly. When you do, 64GB or higher is recommended.Because most of your iPhone or iPad storage is getting larger these days. I added an Amazon Canada's link for Qubii and SD card below, so you can jump directly to make a purchase. Let's install microSD card into Qubii. You'll hear a click.Once you fully insert your microSD card. In case you're wondering, this SD card will only fit one way. Let's try flipping to the other side and try. It won't go in. This is your typical iPhone or iPad's battery adapter. Plug out the USB mail adapter from it. This is where Qubii comes in between. Again, it will only fit one way. It won't go in. It should connect smoothly without force.And plug back the mail adapter right behind Qubii. If you're wondering again, it will only fit one way. Let's try anyway, so it won't fit. Now connecting Qubii is done, let's try downloading software to your iPhone or iPad.Tap on App Store. Tap on Magnifying Glass. And on search bar, type in Qubii. If you purchased Pro, please download Pro version. Tap on this icon to download.It might say get instead of this icon. Once the download is complete, this icon is created. Tap Qubii icon to open.There is a couple steps to complete the setup. First, tap Got It. Please tap OK for this device to access your photo. Tap OK to access your contact. Tap View, and the screen will move to Privacy Statement by Maktar. Tap OK.And tap OK again. This way the software will access your contact and do backup. Tap OK. This time I would tap Don't Allow to avoid any notification pop-up on the screen. Next, tap Maybe Later for no backup on your SNS data.Tap on Start Now will initiate immediate backup of your data. Depending on the size, this may take a while. I did my backup not too long ago, so this process is very short. Tap OK. You can tap Love it.If you want to rate this product, please tap Sure. But if you don't want to, tap on Maybe next time. I tapped on Full Backup again. Once your data is backed up, a pop-up will say Automatic Backup Complete. You can tap Browse Photo icon.And check inside your SD card. You won't see the clear image of it, but these are the photos backed up in my microSD card. Now the device and app are ready.You're able to plug your charger to the power outlet. When the charger is connected to your iPhone or iPad, the light will continue to blink. If you unplug it from the device, the blink will stop. After this, your data is backed up to yourMicro SD card every time you connect to your charger, and don't have to manage them manually ever. This is pretty amazing product. If you live in Canada, I added an Amazon link below for quick purchase of Qubii and SD card. Thanks for watching. If you liked my video, please subscribe to my channel.